Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, hey, Republicans are the fascist party. And they proved it yesterday. Viktor Orbán, the Nazi from Hungary, they love him. Oh, yeah, that's Putin's boy. Putin loved Viktor. They were best friends, and they still are. Yep, even that Putin is killing thousands and thousands of Ukrainians right now as we speak. That fascist pig and his buddy Viktor. Viktor doesn't like faggots. He doesn't like anybody that's brown. He is a total asshole. And so is most 75%. Let's make it 85% of the Republicans. You know what you are, boys and girls? You're fascist pigs. Because if you like Viktor Orbán, you're a fascist pig. You're a Nazi. The Nazis right now are they can't get enough of Viktor. Literally. So, I ask people out there, I know it's hard. Prices are up, but you're going to vote for Republicans? Excuse me. A bunch of scumbags. There are a few Republicans out there that are decent, but they can't get elected. Because right now, the Trump fascist party is controlled. Yes, they are. Sorry. And they're Christian nationalists. You know what that means, boys and girls? If you're not them, they don't want you. They're just like the Nazis in Germany. Exactly like the Nazis in Germany. That's what the Nazis were, Christian nationalists. Basically, that's what Nazis in this country are. The white supremacists take claim, white power, and all this bullshit. If they ever got a DNA test, none of them are pure. Give me a break. Hey. You, and you're out there, you have the power to keep the scumbags of the earth from screwing this country. I mean it. Totally screwing this country. If Republicans take the House and the Senate, they will screw this country. You know what the Republicans want to do? They want to go after Joe Biden's son because they have a stolen laptop. A stolen laptop. They took all the information off it. Now, Hunter Biden, I think, is an idiot because he hasn't learned things. That's what these things are. Flash drives. You put all your sensitive information on a flash drive, boys and girls. I'm a computer repair person. I tell all my clients once a month, twice a month, back up things you want people to see. take it off the internet, put it on your flash drive, put a password on it, something you know, and put it in your drawer. Hunter's an idiot. But Hunter has not broken a law. But the Republicans have. Everybody that wants to go after Joe Biden's son is about that close of seeing a federal penitentiary. Mm-hmm. We all know the Louis Gomers, the Jim Jordans, and all the other Trump crazy crew. They have something they're hiding, something they've done in their past. But look, the Republicans right now don't want democracy. That's what the whole thing about January 6th was all about. Because Trump was trying to overthrow the government. And Trump and a bunch of his people belong in a nice, wet federal penitentiary for the rest of their life. I think so. Leavenworth, the old part of Leavenworth. But Viktor Orbán is a Nazi scumbag. And the Republican Party loves them. The Nazis in this country love them. The white supremacists love them. And they want to do what he did to Hungary here. Take away freedom. Because the Republican Party is not about freedom right now. It's about taking this country back to something that we never had. So, look at what Joe Biden did. He's got all these other pills that's going to help people. I take certain pills that cost a lot of money. It's going to cut my budget. Big time. Climate change. Prescription drugs. Things to help the elderly more. Look, the Republicans are not going to do anything. They're going to get there, and all they want to do is Hunter Biden. That's the only thing they want to do. Oh, yeah. And have monthly Joe Biden impeachment. That's the other thing. They want to impeach Joe. Personally, I think that's stupid. And the Republicans should be all impeached. Well, it's your country. If you don't vote, don't bitch. Cool hand saying, fascist pigs like Viktor Orbán should go the way my uncles did. We killed the SS when we got into Germany. Viktor Orbán is just as close as those scumbags. That's just what I think. Goodbye, America.